Thank you so much for being here this evening to hear the IUP Brass Ensemble. That first piece, Fanfare for Heroes, was written by Arthur Bliss. He's an English composer. Found out that he's knighted, so it's actually Sir Bliss. And he spent his career working for the BBC and writing music for the BBC. Also wrote quite a large body of fanfares, including this one, that were for ceremonial functions. Next piece that we're going to play for you is written by Conrad DeYoung. DeYoung was a composer who worked at Wisconsin River Falls. And what I found really interesting about him is that he was a composer who was very interested in other composers. And he set up this festival at Wisconsin River Falls that invited composers to come in. And it still exists, even though he has since retired. But it's... This festival has commissioned new works from many of the biggest American classical composers, Persichetti, Donald Erb, John Cage has been part of this. So just a really interesting person who's done a lot for our art. And so it's neat to play one of his pieces, even though he's been a champion of other composers. This is one of his compositions. It's three very short movements. And this is Conrad DeYoung's Three Studies.
Thank you.
So that was just a really beautiful arrangement of the Largo from Dvorak's Ninth Symphony. As a tuba player, this is kind of an important piece in the symphonic world because it's about a 45-minute long piece. It has 14 notes in it for the tuba. So the tuba player sits there for about half an hour, plays 14 notes, and then sits there for the rest of the piece. So we love Dvorak, but maybe not this symphony quite so much. This group is gonna play one more piece before we do a couple smaller things. We're gonna play a couple selections from Grieg's Peer Gynt Suite. This is also arranged by David Marlott, who also arranged the previous piece.
Thank you. Thank you.
got one more tune for you. It has become kind of a tradition with this ensemble since I started leading this a couple years ago. That 2 years ago, we played this group of pieces called Three Brass Cats, and we really enjoyed it. And we found that there was another one called Another Cat, and we played that one last year. And so, believe it or not, there's another set called Three More Cats, and so we're going to play another cat for you. So the name of this cat is Home Pride, and these are all written by a guy named Chris Hazel, who is just a fantastic composer and arranger. Wrote a lot for a group called the Philip Jones Brass Ensemble from England. Just want to thank you all for coming out to our concert tonight. I want to thank our friends who joined us to play some duets and some trios on our concert as well. This group has just been a real joy to work with this semester. This group meets every Tuesdays and Thursdays in the spring semester, so for those of you who are music students here, this is something you can hopefully join in a future semester. So here is Home Pride. Thanks so much for coming out. Thank you.